Hello world, welcome back to Red Faction Guerrilla. Yesterday we got to a new area, so yeah, let's dive back in. How's everybody doing? And we're starting immediately with something exploding, so okay. Let's see, what are we doing first? Oh, there's so many things to destroy over there. Okay. Let's try that first. Okay. Let's go. What was that? Oops. Oh, that poor vehicle. What's this? Just a random vehicle that I can't do much. Or I can get a tiny bit of scrap from it. Okay. Weird. What was that? I believe Mars may be haunted. Sniffing right now. Do I want to take that out? Not yet. Do it later. Let's see. Okay, I have 8% morale here. Oh. I'm driving right into the sun, I cannot see. It was further away than I thought. Ooh. Oh no. No, 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 no. Not a courier again. No, sorry. I'm just coming over here briefly just to destroy this sign. Do not like couriers. There we go. Oops. Okay. Well, I got plus 5 stuff for destroying a sign and minus 3 stuff for destroying myself with the sign. Whoops. Okay. Try that again. Ooh, nice. We got one with a gun this time. Now it's sending me that way. It's weird. Okay, note to self. This time, use a mine or something to destroy a sign rather than hitting it with a hammer. Oh, this car is nice and speedy. I like this one. Ooh, although the turns are a bit much. Don't mind me. No. property destroyed. Okay, now let's get out of here. Excuse me, gotta go. Sorry. We'll leave that one intact for now. We made it. No, no more couriers. Okay. But why are they shooting at me this time? What did I do? I should not be allowed to drive on Mars. Wait, what's that? That wasn't the one I was going for. I was going for... Oh, wait. Oh, that one's just first. That's why. Okay. Sure. I guess we can go for that one. Excuse me. Sure. Go to the raid area. Where's that? It's over there. Alright. I don't like that they send you to one place and then you get there and you just get immediately sent to somewhere else. Is there a better vehicle I can use? You wanna get in? No? Okay, I'll meet you there, I guess. Whee! Oh, this car's in bad shape. Yeah, why can't they just... I feel like I would like it better if you... Ooh, there's ore over there, but they seem to hate me right now, so... I can get it later. Sorry. This way. But yeah, I'd like it a little better if you just got the missions maybe from like one central hub or something. And then they sent the stuff out. Ooh, there's a lot of ADF here. Come on. Nope. No, you don't. Now, where are they? I don't see any. Oh, okay, I see some. Stop pushing forward. No, I don't want a SWAT 4 pistol. I don't want to do that. Who are you shooting at? Oh, they're up there. Okay. Okay, well, if we are going up there, then yeah, I am going to take this moment to replenish some ammo. Where are we going in? Yeah, we're good. Oh, this thing is such short range. I think it was me. It's okay, I can let you take the credit if you really want it. Home. Anybody else here? Yep, I see some people over there. Okay. There we go. Got some done with that. More of them around though. No, you can't hide behind something like that. Anybody else coming in with me? Oh, there's someone right there. Okay, so this shocks people and I can hit them with the hammer. Like the 1-2 punch in Bioshock. Oh, hi there. However, it seems like very limited. There's a range, so I don't know how I like it. I don't know. I need more ammo. Nobody has ammo on them? Let's not fall down into there. Okay, how do we want to do this? That didn't help. Guys, if anyone else wants to come join me, it would be appreciated. If I knock down more of the wall, they're coming. Come join me, guys. Guys. Okay, yep. Just got some more supply crates destroyed. Okay, I destroyed that. Guys, you wanna join me? Anyone? Guys? Join me? No? No one? Come on. I haven't smashed a way through for you. Guys? Ugh, that pathing is stuck. What if I move some vehicles out of the way? Nope, sorry. I'm just trying to get you unstuck from your pathing. Don't mind me. one's over there. That's a wall. Why are you just standing around here? Please help me. No one wanted to push forward with me. Run. Really? I'm all on my own with this. Ugh, you guys are killing me. No, I wish I had saved that ammo thing. Well, apparently I'm going in without all of you. I didn't know Alec, can you help us? Is code for Alec, can you do everything for us? Ooh, good. Thank you. Anyone else? Ah, destroyed. I killed it. No! Yeah, I failed because everyone left me alone. One person is not meant to fight to do the entire building. Do you want to try that again? Sure. Sure, why not? Okay, although... Scrapped way out, 251. Yeah, I might want to swap the arc wielder for a pistol. Eh. Seemed cool, but in the end, not so much. Oh, this thing is so slow. I'm faster if I just run. Ooh, that's a nice one. Excuse me. This better be worth it. Oh, it is. It is very much worth it. Most of us are coming back in bags. It's okay, they can just revive like me, right? And I am actually getting revived because there's some persistence in the world. Thing you can do in this game? Oh, my car has seen better days. I hope I get there soon. Oh good, I got there. Go heal. Oh, hey, there's someone up there too. Okay. So I can shock people to death. It takes a long time. Who are you all shooting at? Oh, there's one more person up there. Yeah. Maybe I could have shock it. Yeah, it's not working. Okay. So. What's up here? I wonder. Use this. Oh, okay. Hold on. I need to face it a little bit differently. No. Back in the thing. Come on. Stuck. Why is the gun occasionally just gets stuck in a weird position, and I'm not quite sure why. Okay, hold on. There's a control somewhere. What is it? Don't know. The heck button is that? Okay. Some reason I have this locked in. Don't know why. Since unfortunately we need to just line this up. Really annoyingly. What are you doing? Okay, so now you can turn that way. Don't understand this gun. This is not worth it. It's not working anyway. Sure, now I can aim everywhere. Can I use this turret? No, I can't. Oh, I can't. Maybe I can't. Wait, what's this? No. Only to face the other direction. Okay. Moving forward. Mind me. Oh sure, walk into the range of fire, why don't you? That's brilliant. Whoa. Okay. Never mind, guess we're not doing that. Run away. was 18 the last time I checked. Why'd it go up? Okay. Run back to the reload thing. Get some more ammo. Actually, before we do that, use some of these charges. Yeah, bad idea. Running at the person with the hammer. Run away. I'm getting a little bit of damage, son. How are you shooting me? Oh, you're there. Well, that's disappointing. Okay. Okay, now we go get the ammo reload. Okay, switch out the arc wielder for this dinky little pistol. Good, that took out a few of them. Oh, that didn't work at all. No, go away. Okay, down to 10. We're doing better. Hi there. 9. Yes, just let's 6 more. Reload. Wait, are other people finally moving in? Is that what that means? Okay, down to 6. Down to 3. Oh, hi, guys. One of them that way. One person left. Wait, what is? What just blew up? I feel like I don't want to be inside here. Definitely did not want to be inside that. Cool. Can we get some nice scrap with this? Maybe? Looks like not really. We can get a bunch out here. And some ammo. Alright, let's store a few crates. Though you can't really, or I find it hard to tell which ones are like the actual crates I'm supposed to destroy versus just random crates. But anyway. Okay. Get the vehicle to a safe house. Might as well. Oh, that's gonna be annoying, isn't it? Oh, it has to be for a specific safe house. Oh, God. Well, this is going to be annoying. I regret taking this mission. But it was right there, so I figured why not. So far, so good, but that means nothing. I'm driven by so much cool stuff. Okay, I'm gonna do it on time. I mean, like, actual time, not game time, so 37 minutes. Far so good. Windmill. Bunch of windmills over here. Excuse me. That's very windy around here. You built your base, like, right next to a heavily fortified thing. Okay. You do you, I suppose. A bunch of ore over here. So close.
I didn't think you'd get here that fast. Well done.
That fast? I almost ran out of time. Do you want to two minutes? No, that's not gonna happen. Hey, guerrilla action's complete. We got personal detector. Ooh, that's interesting. I'm saving for a rocket launcher. Excuse me.
The miners of dust can help the
rebellion. Okay. A little underwhelmed by the arc welder. Rocket launcher, 450 for that. Okay, enemy EDF on your minimap. I thought that they already showed up there. Oh wait, no, they don't. Okay. That's potentially useful. Hold on to the money for now. Okay. What do we want? Oh, is there another one right there? I did not want to do that. Actually, let's see if we can take out that thing that's right there. What? Okay, yeah, just reload our stuff. We just need to move this aside a bit so I can get the other vehicle out, because that one is a gun. So I'm just gonna park up here. I need this car. Out. Ooh. Or go get some of that. I guess I got both. There we go. Okay. We are a little bit richer. Get some more mining, but I will. Why not? It's right there. Where would the other one go? That's up here. Nope. Can't get there that way. This seems like a nice enough slope. Come on, please. Just want to mine. Got it. Cool. Okay. Back to the goal at hand. Destroying some stuff. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Just driving a vehicle through your building. No cause for alarm. Sure, this happens all the time. Away. That was pretty successful. I do say so myself. Best wave around here. Yeah, we have another one right there. I need a car if I'm gonna go after that one. Yeah, I like this one. Thanks. So kind. Nope, wrong way. Damn it, there. Don't mind me. Hello. Okay, this one's not going as well as the other one. Come on. Just drive through a few walls. That's all I'm asking. Nah, this isn't working. Run away. Don't come after me. Not gonna end well for you. Ooh, we're close to being able to afford the rocket launcher, though. I feel like I want to get that before the next mission. Can I just destroy some random other stuff? Get some scrap that way? What else is around? That sounds fun. No! Get away. Get a vehicle. I'm in a bad place, aren't I? Mind me. I'm just doing some smashing. No. Yeah, that saw that death coming. Okay. Try again. D6 minutes. Oh, cool. I'm right. Is this right where I just died? Oh, wait, no. This is back of the base. I'm just up top this time. It's a little weird. Reload. And where are we going? Right, I wanted to give this one a try. Don't mind me. Definitely not the person who came through recently and destroyed all your stuff. That was someone else. Although I will do that. You didn't say anything. It's okay. Sorry. passing up on so much ore. Okay.
It's Mason. You want my help or not?
Yes, he literally just said yes. Is that you? Oh, no, that's you. Nice. That's a heck of an entrance. Cause millions of credits worth of destruction to EDF facilities. Key buildings will be highlighted. Killing colonists penalizes you, so be careful. My favorite toothpaste? No! I like my favorite toothpaste. It's my favorite! That one. Okay. Excuse me. No, it's a good car. Oh, hey. Okay, you're just gonna keep circling around until I get this done. Ooh, that's new.
Give them hell, Mason.
I'm working on it. There we go. Oh, oops. No, didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Are we just heading back to base now?
Enjoying the scenery, cupcake?
Yeah, it's kind of interesting. What the... What is there... Why do you want me to shoot something? We're home. I don't want to shoot things here. Soldiers, structures, vehicles. Cool. Will do. 411. Okay. Nice. Got some more morale. Well, let's give that a try. If I want. That car's not doing well. Excuse me. Reload just in case. Excuse me. Thank you. Ah, wondering what's over here. What is that? Demolition master. Oh yeah, sure. Look at that. What are we demolitioning? Ooh, rockets. What are we destroying? Oh, this. Ooh. Ouch. Unstable. There we go. I feel like I could have done that quicker if I had known where the building was. We're gonna try that again. Ooh, 25 seconds for pro. I think we might be able to do that. Done it. Yes! Did it. Cool. And that means now we can afford our own rocket launcher. There's no fast travel at all. Anyway, where's my car? Here's my car. Oh nice, it already turned the right way around for me. And I messed it up. Whoops. Oof. Why do they keep letting me drive? Turn this around so I can leave easily. That's pretty good. I want a rocket launcher.
We have a visual on the EDF convoy heading
for the Badlands outpost. Here we go. Rocket launcher. Yes, please. Ooh, multi-rockets. That sounds kind of cool. Track enemy heats. Ooh. Oh, there's so many good ones now. Yeah, I feel like that's the next one I want. Now we can really get that rocket launcher nice. Let's go equip this thing. Put that in the 4 slot. I also hope so. See if we can get a mission and then we'll see what time it is after that. Whee! Here we go. This way, this way. I was about to say, what's the road flare, and then realize that's my destination.
The EDF has confiscated every walker in Dust. The miners have turned to us for help. So we're gonna get those walkers back. Here's your objective, Mason. Break into this site, steal the walker, and get it to our truck. Don't let the miners down. With their support, we can liberate this sector.
Okay. Let's see.
Mate, check your map. When you get the walker, I'll bring the truck around.
Okay, where are we going? Over here. Over the walker. Here's my car. Here's my car. Down and around. Don't mind me. Hey, I already destroyed that building once. Nope, they're onto me. Don't mind me. I'm trying to get through here. Fine. Okay. Try that again. It's a little tricky in that that building's hard to get to. That's gonna be our first problem.
Mate, check your map. You get the water, I'll bring the truck around.
Give this one a couple more tries and then I'll do something else and start this one tomorrow. Can I get it from the other side by any chance? Let's just see if we can get around the other side. I'm guessing the answer is no, but you never know. That's a no-go. Okay, turn around. Don't mind me. I said don't mind me. What do? You mind me. You listen. No, not there yet. I'm counting some difficulties. Oof, okay, that didn't work. Yeah, I think actually I'll do this next time, because it also gives me an idea for a title. So yeah, what else can I do in the meantime? I think I've done most of the stuff around here. Bunch of things here. Might just go destroy some stuff. Or actually, this is right on the way to something. I don't like this vehicle, but it's the one I have access to, so. Change your mind, I'll take this one. Thanks. Wait, why'd everyone hop out? I can also use the support. Whee! Nope, don't mind me. Ooh, got some ore and some propaganda. And I get credit for that one. Excuse me. There we go. Convoy. Okay, I am nowhere near there. Sorry, guys. Not gonna happen. No way I get there in time. Especially since I keep getting distracted by all this lovely ore. Okay, focus. I'm sorry. I'm mining. Don't mind me. Oh, that was awful. Another sign up ahead. The convoy thing's still going on. Yeah, that's game. I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen. Whee. Okay. Do this. Oh, that's far out there. Okay. Now, when you say extra help, are you actually going to do some of it, or is it going to be, yeah, let's make Alec do all of it? Oh, sorry. Sorry.
You're going to love this. Trust me.
I hope so. The last one was a little bit annoying.
Don't get us killed before we get there.
I'm not. Oh god, no. I'm sorry. Get back over here. Okay. We're good. Not my fault they make those targets so tempting.
Someone take my pistol.
Wait, are you asking someone to, or did you ask if someone did? Okay, get back in the truck.
How many people meeting us there?
Okay, you can easily drive around. I'm sorry.
First time?
No, second actually. A lot of people here. Hmm. Time to test this out. Search this for a little bit. This one's just... Oh. There's people over there. I'm not. More people are having... Okay, it's back up. We're okay. Oh, it's waving at me. Hi there. Need a little more. Yeesh. Oh, come on. There you go. Watch out! Exactly. See? I get it. Excuse me, I just need to enter this building. And that seemed like the best way. Okay, get some more ammo. Sorry. Let's see. Is there anything nearby I can do? No, nothing really nearby. So in that case, yeah, I'm actually gonna stop here. Yeah, a minute left. There's no point in just going further. But yeah, I'll be back with this tomorrow. Thank you all very much for watching. Play well.